Hello. So, like, it's slightly a girly color, let's be honest. But it's friggin' pwnage in the mouth, right? It's just like an orgasm explosion. Get up today. Water, ice cream, oh yeah. So I haven't made a video in a while, and I thought, got some free time, let's make a video. So I changed my YouTube design just a tad, because I thought it was a little bit boring. So I just got like a pretty cool background, and my friend's name's Finn, he provided it for me. He's pretty pro with the whole Photoshop and web design and shit like that, so he hooked me up with that shit. That was pretty sweet. You can go check him out, I'll put a link in the... Why am I holding this? I don't know which way it is. I was thinking about it yesterday. I'm like, shit, when I make this video, which way am I gonna point? Because I have no idea. I think... No, I don't know. Deleted some of my old crappy videos because I just thought, if I'm gonna change my YouTube layout, why not delete the shitty video? Then my channel overall gonna be just better. Also, I changed pretty much all of my websites, or not really my websites, but my profiles on other websites. It's pretty basic, but it's like basic yet professional. Pretty awesome, I think. And go check that out. The past two videos I've been talking about Rubik's Cubing somewhere in the video. This video is no exception, but hopefully it's the last time I talk about it, because you're probably like sitting at home, you're like, oh my god, this guy's a fucking loser, always talking about Rubik's Cubing, and I don't want you to think that, at least not all the time. So this is the last time. So in my last video, I was talking about how I was getting better at doing Rubik's Cubing and blah blah blah, and then I was gonna get a speed cube. Well, I got a speed cube, it's pretty fucking sweet. I'll get it for you. Hold on. Ooh, I mean, it's pretty freaking sweet. The only thing I don't like is the fact that it's got this gas logo on there. It'd be good if it wasn't there, but you know, you can't do everything. So it's pretty sweet, it moves pretty freely. But yeah, I'm such a freak. I haven't gathered them, they just kind of like... What the fuck are you on, man? You're a crazy bitch. I mean, come on, let's be honest. Let's come together. And come to the decision that you are decision. I got like 637 subscribers last time I checked, which is pretty freaking sweet. Damn, I'd love like a subscriber, and I've got 637 of them. So I mean, it's pretty well and truly awesome. But thanks to all my subscribers. When I in the airway.